Welcome back. A group that promotes peace is leading a public discussion on major conflicts, including police brutality. In the wake of the fatal police shooting this summer in Ferguson, Missouri, the Center for Nonviolence and Conflict Transformation is teaching about Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s philosophy at Rockford University. A similar seminar, was offered following the Mark Barmore shooting back in 2009.
We're just glad to see people this committed and to stay committed for years to the principle that nonviolently a small group of people can transform a community.
Now, the center just opened a Rockford branch over the summer, and there is an uneasy calm in